You can rearrange the sections of your timeline page. Hover your mouse over More. Click Manage Sections. You can remove sections from the display by unchecking them. You can also reorder their sequence. Drag the section and change its position to reorder it. Click Save to save the changes.